Righto, guys and girls, back from our first initial run with the Remo Hobby 1093 ST, and my first impressions are pretty dang good. This thing is pretty good. I don't know what else to say. Controller, even though it feels a little bit cheap, runs on four AA's, it actually controls the vehicle really well. I honestly have got to say, you don't really need to do many upgrades to this thing in order to have a great truck. The 2500 milliamp nickel metal hydride, which you can see there, gets stored vertically. That had enough kick to do pretty much what I wanted to do. The 550 20 turn motor, a little bit fast for my liking. I think swapping it out for a 35 turn might be an idea, but it still had plenty of control for crawling, doing some slow work, and having plenty of wheel speed for mud. As you can see here, I've got mud on it already, and as you would have just seen in our video that we just did then, that I did take it underwater and it survived fine. Works great. Top truck. I mean, I didn't expect this kind of performance for a under $300 truck, but brilliant. I've got no other words to say. You don't really need to even upgrade it if you don't want to. Pretty much everything on this would be cosmetic, really. Change your body shell, change your rims and tires, change your shocks, change your drive shafts. But as an out-of-box experience, it was pretty good. Alrighty, guys and girls. But yeah, I would highly recommend the Remo for anyone who wants to get into trail trucking. Highly recommend it. You do have to do a few things before you drive the truck, like you have to align the servo and the steering controls on your controller, but apart from that, that's it. Charge the battery up, whack it in, and go for a drive. Alrighty, guys and girls, thank you so much for watching. Expect to see more from this in the future. Alright, bye for now.